Welcome to my YouTube channel AI Era. In the last video, we have saw how to deal with missing feature from our database. Basically, we are dealing with missing feature by using a three methods. First is df.drop, in which we remove the entire column which contain a missing value. The second method, such as dropNA. In dropNA method, we basically remove the whole row from our entire data. And the third method, that is fillNA, in which in third method we are basically calculate the median of our data set or the column which having the missing value and place this median in place of missing value. But today I am discussing with you a new technique to deal with missing value by using a sklearn. The sklearn library provides a very novel and very impressive technique to deal with the missing value. So here I am in my Jupyter notebook. So working with pandas and working with dataset, the first priority that is I need a pandas library, and second is I need a dataset. So I take a dataset which I taken in my previous lecture, that is pandas missing value, and in this video I am taking a same dataset, that is housing.csv. So I can print this cell by pressing shift enter. Okay, so my cell is get successfully run, and you can see top 5 value from my dataset. So I can print df.info. The df.info will give me information about my whole dataset, and you can see over here, and you can already know if you see my last video, the total bedroom content my missing value. So without performing three operations such as drop NA or fillNA, instead of doing only one operation using a sklearn library, we can deal with that missing value in this our video. So first of all, I will import my feature. So basically sklearn provides a very good feature, that is imputer feature. Imputer feature is take care of our missing value. So let's start coding. So from sklearn dot pre processing import imputer, press a shift enter, and my cell is get successfully run. The next step is to call imputer function. So I just call imputer is equal to imputer, and I have to mention strategy of my imputer. Basically I am going with the median strategy, where the imputer function will calculate the median of my column which having the missing value. Then I will simply press a shift enter to run this cell. The next step, so imputer is working with the median value. So if you observe our dataset, so our dataset, last feature of our dataset is ocean proximity, which is a categorical feature. It contains a feature such as nearby, mainland, or many other features. So working with median value, we did not want a categorical feature. So we have to remove that categorical feature from our dataset. So I can simply name my dataset df as a new, because my imputer function cannot calculate median of that categorical dataset or categorical column. Therefore we have to remove that column from our dataset. So I can call df.drop method to remove the ocean proximity feature from my dataset. So I can simply type, or I can create a new dataset, that is df_new is equal to df.drop in close parenthesis ocean proximity. To avoid spelling mistake, I can simply copy name that ocean proximity and place in the quotation mark. And the next step, I have to mention my axis is equal to 1. can press a shift enter to execute this step and take a look. My ocean proximity feature is deleted from my dataset or not. Okay, so my ocean proximity feature is get deleted from my dataset. So next step is to fit our this new dataset using imputer function. So I just simply call imputer dot fit here. So after fitting, it will calculate the median value and can replace this median value by missing value. The imputer has simply computed the median of each attribute and store the result in its statistic underscore instant variable. Okay, so only the total bedrooms attribute had missing value, but we cannot be sure that there won't be any missing value in our new data after system goes live. So it is safer to apply imputer function to our whole dataset. So next step is to store our train dataset in x variable by saying x is equal to imputer dot transform and my dataset is df name. So here you can visualize x is my plain numpy array, so I have to convert it into a pandas data frame. So I can simply say housing new is equal to bd dot data frame x, then columns, I have to specify columns, is equal to df new columns, press a shift enter, and you can visualize the data by saying housing new dot head. So the housing underscore new dataset contains no missing value. So how can verify it? So it's my new dataset contains no missing value. We can just simply check a info of this dataset. So housing underscore new dot info. I can check information of my dataset by saying housing underscore new dot info and press a shift enter. So you can see over here my total bedroom contains a 20,640 rows, where my original dataset contains a 20,433 value. So by using sklearn imputer function, you can easily deal with the missing value instead of using a three command, that is drop na or fill na method. So I feel that is a new technique to deal with the missing value. If you like this video, please like it, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, that is AI Era, and press the bell icon to get a new update. Thank you one and all.